All right, fellas, I'm ready. Let's go. Let's get this done. What the heck is this? Oh, antique coin. Oh, now I got 9. I now have 9 antique coins so I can get the magnum, but I don't know if it's worth it. This is the same. Oh, wait. I need. Fuck you. This is the same, lantern that the mother was using. The scale and the door seem to be connected. This one? What do you mean scale? This one? Scale. I need to find a scale? The scale and the door seem to be connected. Yeah, I know. But what do I need to find? Shit. Puzzles once again. LastiJerb has been confused. Is being confused once again. This one? No, that's not a scale. Shit. The headless is wearing a cap. That's fucked up. Alright, so apparently I need to find something. Oh, like right here. Shotgun shells, yo. Yo, I bit my tongue. Holy shit. I'm hearing shit, yo. Where is she? Where the fuck is she? She's not here. She's not down here anymore. Where did she went? That is the question. Looks like I have to go down there, and I don't want that. Who wants that, yo? But I don't have much of a choice but to go. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
How can you be so calm, Ethan? That's a growing, that's a crawling, grown-ass grandma. Grand monster. And you still have the balls to go in there, but we don't have much of a choice, do we? I mean, come at me, bruh. Kill it, right? Fucking kill that bitch. Alright, so she went down here. I mean, it looks like the tables have turned since I'm following her. Jump scare in 3, 2, 1. Alright, I'm wrong. Oh, we are back. We're here. On the other side. Alright, so before I go further in there, I wanna go back inside the house and hopefully no one's here. And I wanna use my keys, the crow keys. Here we go, and we will use this key for the crow. And there's gonna be a bunch of stuff inside. Grenade launcher! Dude, we got a grenade fucking launcher. A handmade grenade launcher can use. Oh my god. Flame rounds! I don't know what that is, but flame rounds for my flamethrower, I guess. Oh, grenade launcher. Shit. I'm gonna need that later on. What the heck is this? Strong camp fluid. Thank you, sir. Alright. Let me check if we can combine some stuff. No, we need camp fluid. We don't have a supplement. Oh, shit. We have supplement. But it's on the truck, but I think I'm not gonna. So it says here, crazy, open the old house second floor door. Defeat Margaret and take her lantern. Alright, second floor is right there. Let's get it, guys. What did it say? Treasure photo. It's a toilet treasure. I don't know why, but looks like it. Are we going upstairs? It's gonna be a boss fight, right? It did say defeat Margaret with her long ass separating agent. I really don't know what is the use of the separating agent. Discard this. Yes, because I'm gonna remember it anyways. Alright, we get some herbs, some lasty herbs. Solid fuel, like freaking finally, yo. What the fuck did I double click it for? Oh, I'm stupid. Alright, let's use my lockpick here and see what's inside the closet. Flame rounds. Shit. Ammo for the grenade launcher. Set a wide area blaze upon impact. Do I need the freaking grenade launcher now? Huh? Looks like I'm gonna get the grenade launcher. Like, fuck it. Let's get it. Let's get the grenade launcher. You know, to finish this match early. Alright. I don't have space, but I'm gonna replace it with my shotgun, yo. How does the grenade launcher looks like? Look at that. Ooh, looks sexy. I'm going the wrong way. It's fucking time, Margaret, whatever your name is called. It's time to get your ass whooped. Alright, let's start with the handgun first. Or the grenade launcher. I mean the flamethrower. It's time for a boss fight! Where are you? Huh? It's like I don't want to move in this area, yo. That thing's closed. Yeah, as long as there's no bugs involved, I'm cool with that. Alright, I'm hearing shit now. No, a box. A box full of what? Burner fuel! Oh shit, there's gonna be bugs when they gave me burner fuel. There's gonna be bugs involved. A gate is blocking the way. Like, no shit, right? No shit. Should I use my grenade launcher on this bitch? Nah. I'm not gonna risk it. Not gonna risk it. I mean, what the fuck is that? What the heck is this? Psychostimulants. Alright, let's use it right now. I wanna be high as fuck. Look, I'm seeing circles. That means I'm high. It's like from the other side. Alright. Cool. Shotgun shells. I don't have a shotgun, so no. Strong chem fluid can be used for this. I don't know if I should use it, guys. I'm gonna save it. Shit, man, I thought I had them. There's more. There's more left of this, bastards. Oh man, I wasted it. Oh well. Let's go upstairs. Oh, son of a bitch! God damn! God damn! Oh, get burned! Get burned! Come on, attack him more! That was scary. Jesus Christ, her long arms, yo, that startled me. Startled me. Don't look. Oh, God damn. She scares her. Hey, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get burned. Granny. Oh shoot, I fell. Where'd she go? She use the stairs? Or not? Where? Oh, you failed though. Shoot. She's scary. I'm gonna use the fucking... Dude, I wasted it. It has no effect. It had no effect on her. Solid fuel, but I don't have a... Oh, shoot. Yeah. Where the fuck is he? Where the heck is he? She. I don't know if it's a she. I don't consider her as a lady anymore. Where? Oh, it's a bugs. This is the appropriate weapon for you guys. On how to beat you. But apparently I can't. Burner fuel time. Can you just stay in one position, you know, so that I can fuck you up, gang? You guys are more annoying than the thing. Ah, why the- She's scary. Right, now's the time to use it. I did. Why did you reload, man? Oh, I missed. I totally missed. Oh my god. Oh my god. She's creepy. And I fell once again. What's up with the holes? Alright, I'm gonna use the flame. I mean the nuke. Where are you? Huh? Where you at? Where you at, fool? Come here. Come on. I please, that's enough for her. You know? Handgun ammo, burner fuel. Get the fuck out of the way! This is enough! Exterminate that bitch. Exterminate her. Oh!
There's no escape, city boy!
She hit hard! She hit me hard! Get wrecked! Margaurette, stay where you are. Where'd she go? Oh, there's a lot of herbs. First aid kit. I don't have solid fuel, but I'm gonna use this one. And get this. Come on, man. Bugs are annoying as hell. You have no idea, guys. Oh shit! Get wrecked from my fuel. More burner fuel is always a good news. Oh, she's right there. Get wrecked, bitch. When are you gonna die? When are you gonna die? Huh? Look how creepy you are. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm not creeped out. It's actually creepy. Oh my god, she hits hard. She hits hard.
You're not getting away this time.
Ah! Come on, get up, this is your chance. There we go. She dead now? Don't jump. I'm gonna follow you. Why did you reload? Where is she? Alright, this is our last stand right here. I don't know where she went. Shotgun shells? I don't have any more shotguns. What the f- fuck? I'm hearing stuff. I don't know where she went. Where did she go? Huh? Camp fluid. She's right here. Oh my god, don't kill me. She took a bite out of my neck. There we go, but I don't have any more, that's it. Oh, that's it. That was it. That was it. I solidified her. Oh my god, I did it.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Jesus Christ, I can't believe I survived. Guys. Holy shit, that was great. Let me use a herb. Oh my god, I survived. Oh my god, I survived. Jesus Christ, man. I fucking survived. I can't believe the creepiness, yo. I am traumatized by it. I'm fucking traumatized. I don't know. I don't know what to say about that boss fight. It's creepy as hell. I'm gonna have a nightmare later on. Alright. Holy cow. That was a great boss fight. That was a good one. That was a good one. I'll give her that. I'll give her that. Alright, I'm just looking around for some stuff that I missed during the fight. Oh! Oh, look at that! See? See? I don't need to use my nuke on this bitch. No need to. On gun ammo. No need to. Alright. Oh my god. We did it, boys. Alright, so we are. Now we got the lantern here, which is probably what we need for the thing, you know, to open that door right there. Not really to open that door. I mean, that door is already open. I mean, the other door inside that door. You know, I'm just saying some stuff. I mean, you get the point, right? Shit. I just got here and I'm hearing stuff. What the fuck? Who's playing the piano? Oh shit, that was creepy. Who was playing the piano? No one's here. No one was here. Alright. Now's the time to put this here. Man, that's a lot of shit. That's a lot of work. Fucking crocodile, croco boy. Ooh, I'm running out of battery on my flashlight. Are you kidding me? You rarely use your flashlight, fool. What's up with this place? It's so dark. I need a lantern. No, it's a fucking lantern, yo. The fuck is this place? Are you kidding me right now? Don't scare me like that, fool. Oh my god, that's fucked up. Burnt babies. You cannot beat that, yo. You cannot just beat that. My family. That's a lot of family. Evelyn drew that. Yo, Ethan has not met Evelyn yet. Not yet. What's inside there? He has not met her. I'm guessing Evelyn drew this too, and what does that mean? What does this mean? A wrecked ship. A wrecked ship. I can picture that because of the... I know my graphics is fucked up, but I can. Teddy bear. Alright. Alright, it's probably behind this door. This is a big ass room, by the way. It's a big ass house. You know? Alright, there's a black smudge, just not good. Block monster incoming. Huh? Fucking babies just dropping on the floor? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Alright. Something's wrong with her. And she just... Someone just randomly wrote that on paper and just put it there. Man, where am I going? Where is this leading me to? Huh?
Stay away.
Holy shit. Stay away from what? Huh? I know that was Evelyn. Because of how young the voice was. This is her room. Jesus Christ, this is scary. Dollhouse. What is this letter? What does it say? What is this? What the heck is this? Something about a shit. I'm confused. Shit. Scary, man. My hair just... Oh my god. This one opened. Wait a minute. Don't tell me this is Evelyn. Come on. Come on. Get it. No more shenanigans. Just get it.
Oh god. I guess this is it.
I think this is Evelyn or this is the kid. I don't know. I can't point the gun at her. Evelyn, stay away. I know you told me to stay away, but... Jesus Christ. She ran away! Where'd she go? What the heck? I'm scared! Oh my god, I took a bite. I knew the molded creature's gonna come here sooner or later. Holy cow. I did not expect that. There's gonna be more molded creatures. I need to get my shotgun here. Molded creatures are not good. They're not shit. Alright, shotgun is 2 shots on the head. But I shot 3. Alright? I shot 3. I missed because I got scared like a wuss. We're back in the playhouse. Alright, fuck this. I'm running. Oh, come on. Oh, just 1 shot in the head with a shotgun. Cool. Alright, I think you can close the door now, please. Alright, I got the arm. Now I need to go back to the trailer where Zoe is. But I know for a fact that it's not gonna be easy. Shit. Hello.
Did you find it?
Yeah. I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
Oh.
I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
You'll be waiting for me in the trailer? Huh? What's up with your accent, huh, young lady? Alright, the arm. What did it say? D002 is written on the label. It's hard to imagine how this could be used for anything. I know, right? Once I open this door... Margaurette is still alive. I know for a fact that she is still alive. No one cannot fool me anymore, man. No one cannot fool me anymore. She is still alive. I know this is not that easy. Alright, once I open this door, I guess it's not. Because it's gotta be that easy then. Come on. Let's go to the trailer. I want this game to be over with, man. But I still don't have the snake key. And I still don't... I don't know if I... Man, this... This house looks so inviting because of the lights. It's like, come in here. So, where's the... What? I thought Zoe's in the trailer.
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
What does that mean?
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
What's in the fridge? I wonder what is in the fridge, so fuck you, Lucas. Oh my god, I thought it was gonna be easy, right? No, it's not. So Zoe got abducted. What is this? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Dissection? Should I come back in the dissection room, huh? You know? Jesus, yo, before any of that shit happens, I need to save the game. On our way to the I'm hearing shit, yo. I thought it was gonna be easy, you know. I thought once I defeat Margaurette, get the arm, go back to the trailer, I'm gonna meet her there. No, it's not that easy. It doesn't work like that, fool. It doesn't work like that. So I'm on my way to the dissection room once again. Apparently the lights are closed. Wasn't like this before. There were lights. There were amazing lights, beautiful lights, in the dissection room. Of course, the dissection room has to be all the way. The game just saved itself moments ago, so... Grandma! I haven't seen you in a while. She still follows me everywhere I go. Why are you here? Did Lucas brought you here? Weird. Is this even the dissection room? Oh yeah, this is the dissection room. Jesus Christ. Holy cow. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Run away, fool. God damn, get wrecked. Get wrecked by my shotgun. That's some different kind of molded creature. He came out of nowhere. Alright, I'm gonna use the shotgun then. Because Handguns will definitely not work. This was my showdown with Big Daddy earlier. And this is the deputy's body. This is a sickening sweet stench. He started rotting already. Vigo mortis might have set in. Joints are already stiff. Yeah. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down in the pig's throat.
No.
Should I? Alright, let's do it. What the fuck? And it's moving.
Sorry, buddy.
What should I do in here? The snake. Now it's complete. The keys are now.
We'll help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Alright, so two key cards to open the door from that inviting place. Alright. They're easy to kill. Jeez. As long as they crawl, you know, I don't have any problems. No sir. Alright, I need to go back to the... Oh, there's also a snake door down here. Grandma is already gone, of course, because she's always like that. Alright, we can use this now here. Alright, and this leads to what? What? I'm back here again? Oh my god. I heard something, but I'm not gonna look at it. Close the door. I saw that. I saw the guy. No, you cannot open that anymore. You are history. Are you kidding me? They're everywhere now. Yo, they're everywhere now. What the heck? Don't tell me they're outside too. Oh my god, they're outside too. Jesus, why are they all here? There's not a party going on. This one's easy to kill. Come on, just die already, come on. There we go. Oh my god, I wasted some bullets. Can't believe that. They can now spawn on the main hall on different areas in the house. That's unusual. But I have the snake keys now and I can use it on this door right here and the other door inside. So basically I can open all the doors now. Grandma! You're here again. Oh my god, Jack joins the Marines. Jack is a Marine. That explains the house on how they got this. Right, Grandma? Your son is a magnificent person, but I wonder why. A lockpick. Got a lockpick, fellas. Oh, there's a way down there, and it's blocking this bed. Look what I just found. I'm guessing that's the thing. Burner fuel. Alright, let's use health. There we go. And combine with this one. Nice. Okay. Grandma, I can't burn you right now, but I'm guessing, I'm sure, 100% sure that I'm gonna fight you. Alright, I killed both of your son and husband. Got more herbs. What is this? My graphics is all fucked, so I can't tell. I'm guessing it's a gun, because I can tell it is a gun. It has to be a gun. Treasure photo. What's that? Above the head? Somewhere here? I gotta remember that. I also remember that there's a treasure too in the toilet. Restroom. Whatever it is. Right, before I open that, you know what, let's open it first. The same time as all the other clocks. I don't know what that means, but I need to go to the other room, the snake room. Oh my god, there's another crocodile. It's broken. Close the door. What did I just pick? Handgun ammo. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. My mommy brought me a 259 piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me, you're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver, I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. I changed the remote control so stupid so it can just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my Inventor's Contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Is this Lucas' room? I'm guessing this is Lucas' room when he was still a kid. This is the trophy. Third place, second engineering contest. Oh, now that explains the house, you know? The mechanics of the house, because he's an engineer. That's a junior though. That's a lot of engineering trophies, Lucas. Robotics championship. Man. Baseball bat. Or what? Oh, mommy took him to an... So his mom, Lucas' mom, made him a very, you know, forced him to study. And look what he got. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control to trophy again. Oh, it'll be shiny even at night. I need to go to the attic, but... The key? I know it's somewhere around here. What's that? Ah, I need to get that. Shoot, I don't have any much space. Alright, discard this item. Supplements. Take that. Oh shoot, I can't. Fuck me. Should be in the trophies, the letter said. Grandma, you're still here. Alright. I got two lockpicks, I don't know where to use it for. Alright. Oh my god, shit, here's a clue. The same time as all the other clocks, alright. Is there a clock in here? There is a clock here. And the time is... 10:15. Alright. Grandma, 10:15, alright? You're with me. You're with me to this. There we go. Ooh, you work. Alrighty. You're not gonna come with me, alright? Alright, fuck it, let's go. No, don't close, Grandma, help me! Shit. I'm fucked. Alright. What's gonna be here? What is gonna be in store for me on this journey? Ethan has been through a lot. Oh my god, I don't like this place.
Oh my god.
Right? Oh my fucking god. Enhance? Alright, let's change that. Oh, there's the key card. Right, the first key card is red. And now I need to find the blue. Now, what's the point of that if there's nothing inside? Jesus Christ, man. Alright, nothing to find in this place anymore, I guess. Yeah. I unlocked it? With what? Fuck, I hate this place. I hate this kind of place. This is the portal. This is the dissection room? This is the dissection room. I mean, I'm back. Solve the puzzle in the kids' room. Where the fuck is the... Oh, the kids' room. Alright. I get it. I can't go back in there anymore. Son of a bitch. I thought I'd kill you. You're still alive. Jesus Christ, man. I forgot about him. He's still alive. Alright, so we need to solve the puzzle in the kids' room. And god damn it. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. There's one here. There we go, that took care of them. Shit, there's more? God damn. Right in the fucking head. Please, there's nothing more. Alright, we're back. Need to save the game real quick. Now I need to solve the puzzle for this. Ah, this one. There we go. Nice. Now we go up. Hope there's no more molded creatures up here because this is the attic, for Christ's sakes. Now where the heck is Oliver? Happy birthday cassette. VHS, I need to go back to the trailer and watch this shit. God damn. I'm guessing this is the wrong... Oh, it's not. Alright, I hate this. Like I said, I hate this. I fucking hate this. Other side. Come on, man. I don't wanna rotate because I hate using my fucking... Mouse. Why is it so hard, mouse? Oh, you can use your fucking keyboard, huh? There we go. That did the trick. What? It still didn't? I thought it did. That works, right? It hasn't to be perfect. It hasn't... That works! Oh my god, what the heck? It's perfect! Look at that! It's hella perfect. Come on. Game. What do you want from me, fool? Oh, there we go. Because of the graphics, I can't tell what. Now we get the final key card right here. Thank you. Alright, now we go back. Strong camp fluid. Ah, call once again. I wonder who.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Courtyard, you said. Where? Ah, shit. Get the hell out of my lawn. I'm running out of ammo because of the molded creatures. No, you can't get me inside my trailer. Save the game. Alright, so I got the VHS tape right here. The happy birthday. Let's watch. See what we can watch in this book. Happy birthday experiment. Can trespassing Egypt solve puzzles? Huh.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
You're a fucking psychopath. Jesus Christ, help me! Now, I'm guessing I'm playing as Clancy, you know? Or not. Candle. Oh, I picked the candle. Ooh! Who the heck are you? Oh my god, you creepy hell. Creepy as hell. Happy birthday is the title for this tape. Not much of a birthday here. Alright, I'm guessing I'm going this way. Shit. What's this? Is it spooping up something, or is it just my graphics are that bad that it's glitching out or fucking it up? I'm not sure. God damn it. I but can't.
The game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Happy
fuck you.
Fucking. Fuck you! Yeah, that's what I. The heck is this? It's a puzzle, but I don't know what yet. Winding key. It won't stop coming out. Is this fuel? Is that gas? Alright, so I need to find a code for that. Wait, this is a med kit, right? This is a med something something. Oh, I get it. If I go past here, right, my candle will be fucked. So I need to light my candle inside here, not outside, not from outside. You know, cause you see, you have washrooms right here. This one, right? Now, once I light it and go in there, I can't. So what I wanna do is, there's no point in using that here. How about this one? And I wonder what that code is for the thing. What's that? Here. Can't read. Burn it with a candle, of course. Logic. Well, Lucas said that it took him weeks to finish this, so this explains the balloons. Balloon. Alright. Balloon for what? It will be difficult without the password. Alright. I think my objective right now is to pop the balloons. Alright. Pop the balloons like you mean it, Clancy. I'm calling you Clancy for now, Lyle. Temporary. Now, for some reason, Lucas, I'm not much of a, he's quite comfortable besides the other guys. Now, compared to the other guys, he's much more fun to deal with. I'm guessing fighting him will be interesting and not scary, because I don't find him that scary at all, unlike Margaret. Margaret's creepy as hell. You know, I think no one can beat Margaret. Jack, on the other hand, he's a powerhouse. Cleared out the balloons and none. Alright. Now I need to do some little experiment here. Jesus. Oh, that's the air. Motherfucker. What the heck? I got a pen. I got an apple. Pineapple pen. For what? That doesn't do anything. Okay, just looking around, yo. This doesn't look like it will burn. Oh, this one's open. Oh, pen. It can't hold it properly. But what was up? What are you trying to tell me, man? Speak up. Pen right here. It can't hold it properly. Oh, he's losing a finger. Oh, the mannequin finger. Oh, the memories of the demo. Ooh, where I found the mannequin finger. No water is coming out. What the heck is that?
Ah, oh, fucking disgusting.
He just took a shit right there. This is a shit. Dirty telescope. For what? Seems to have been fitted with a polarizing filter. The dirt on it makes it hard to see through. Need to wash it. Shoot. Man, I need a password for this, and I'm not quite sure what this is. What the heck is this? Nope, no clue at all. I am confused as hell. And how the heck do I use the freaking telescope? Alright, you know what? Took me a while, but I gave up. I had to use the internet for some help. I know it's cheating, but can't blame me. Not really a patient person, you know, because I'm recording and it takes a while. So here you go. And straw doll. For what? For here? I don't know what the straw doll is for. But. Okay. Oh, the dummy finger. Alright. Right here. And there you go, sir. And now you can now write. What is the puzzle? Oh my god, that is scary. Oh! Man, that's a cool handwriting. He writes better than me. Space to check your arm. Space to check you are a loser. A loser, I say. What did that accomplish you? Oh, the code. The code for the door here. Now we can open this, I guess. So, loser. Loser. E and R. Loser. Okay, the valve handle. Now we can use this. Alright. And put the valve handle here. That simple. Cool. It's done, guys. It's almost over. I don't know what the... Holy shit. Something open? Put it in there. Put it in there. Hurry up. I won. Ah! Oh, it exploded. Oh, yeah, of course. Because of the fuel. Clancy died. This is where Clancy died. Apparently. Oh no, I'm trapped.
Fuck. Oh, man. Ah, fuck.
Take it off, take it off. Ah, you broke it, you motherfucker. GG, man. That's it, that's the end of Clancy, I guess. Not really sure if it's Clancy. Fuck you, Lucas.
Happy birthday!
Jesus Christ.